Thanks to the rapid development of rail networks, as well as international railway lines, nowadays trains are able to travel thousands of miles across state lines and reach foreign lands or distant places. But did you know that trains can also reach the islands? In this video, we will show how a train is able to travel across the sea thanks to the aid of a special ship. And to do that, we will see one of the world's most peculiar train ride. Get ready, because we are going to travel across the Strait of Messina by train. The Strait of Messina is a narrow strait between the eastern tip of Sicily and the western tip of Calabria in the south of Italy. A natural whirlpool in the northern portion of the strait has been linked to Scylla and Charybdis, two Greek monsters which, according to legend, were responsible for the sinking of many ships across the Strait of Messina. This narrow stretch of sea has always represented an obstacle, but due to its small width of only 9.1 miles, many people have tried to cross it over the centuries. The JAES CEO, who is traveling on an electric train from Rome to Palermo, is approaching the terminus at Villa San Giovanni, which lies just a few miles from the large port of the city of Reggio Calabria. Here, some rail operators provide to separate the various carriages, so the entire train is divided into several convoys. We had the chance to talk about this procedure in our previous video about electric trains, when we explained how the train bogies are distributed on each carriage differently. When every single carriage is equipped with two bogies, a quick disconnection of the train cars is possible in any station, as well as a more simple maintenance work during a train breakdown. When the train is divided, the various convoys are carried to the wharf of the near harbor. Here, a unique event takes place. One at a time, the convoys are embarked in a ship which is fitted with the railway tracks. The wharf has a ramp and a link span balanced by weights that connects the railway to the ship properly, allowing for the water level to rise and fall with the tides. Train cars are carried inside the ship with the help of special locomotives, which provide to place them symmetrically on the onboard tracks in order to avoid any imbalances and therefore an unwanted tilt of the ship during the ride. The train carriages need to be strongly secured with tie rods, especially when the ship runs into heavy water. More than 10 years in industrial supplies have led JAES to become a qualified partner for some of the most important railway companies, providing its technical support over a wide range of industrial components necessary during the production process of these incredible machines. During the boat ride, passengers are free to disembark the train, grab a coffee, and walk around on the ship. After only 20 minutes, the ship arrives at the port of Messina in Sicily. Here, the train is reassembled and leaves towards the beautiful city of Palermo, where the JAES offices are located. If you found this video useful, please let us know by leaving a like and a comment. You can also share it, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Find out our next project by visiting jaescompany.com.